I was 7860, and I'm going to be teaching you how to train your cat to twirl, okay? That means it's like go in a circle, spin, anything you want to say. I'm just going to call it twirl. You do not want to keep changing up the words, otherwise they will be confused. So only say one of the words, okay? So you just have to take a treat and just make them go around. Twirl. And just like make sure that you feed them by your hand so they know that like they're getting a treat. Otherwise, if it's just on the sword, they won't do it. And then do it one time without the treat. Twirl. Good girl. See, she already knows because... But I have to still like pretend. Like I have to like make my fingers smell like the treat. Like I have to put it in the bag. And use a treats that they actually like. Okay. She already knows how to get on my leg. On. Good girl. She's losing her teeth right now, and then she's gonna get the permanent teeth right now soon. So you wanna use these so they are able to be eaten. Twirl. Good girl. And say good girl or have a clicker with you and click it, but it's kinda hard for me to like videotape, click it and everything. So twirl. Good girl. And then I'm gonna dust off all that taste. No, this is carpet. Why are you trying to eat that? Baby, just can't really smell it. Twirl. Twirl, baby. Just wait a second, just one more. You have to keep doing it then. Don't do it more than 5 minutes. Since this is a simple treat, do not do it for more than like 2 to 5 minutes. Since it's just too much for your cat to handle. Or your kitten. Kittens can be a little bit harder because they just want to play and everything. And then try with the hands. Smell the hand. And twirl. 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 She doesn't see any treat, that's why she's like, wait, no! But before she was actually doing it. If I put two, maybe. Do it twice and then make a twirl. Yeah. Hello, Rania! Sorry, guys. Okay. Okay, no, that's another one. Okay, do not. Twirl. Good girl. Twirl, come here and twirl. And I'm not pushing her or anything, I'm just moving it in a circle. No. You have to kind of make her move a little bit, like forward. Okay, or not, sorry.
So yeah, she's doing it. She likes to bite on my finger. Ouch! Don't bite on my finger!
Lick it. Yeah. You hurt me, now you have to say sorry. Okay, so that's how you train your cat to twirl, spin, turn around, anything you want. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And see you next time. Bye!